Good morning, Spartans. I'm Veronica Reagan.
And I'm Megan Shepherd with you news here for today, Monday, March 24th.
There's been a lot going on with the social media and apps these days. People are cellular devices. So let's go ahead with them on that for more information with you.
Hey, Spartans. It's Emma here. Do you guys have a favorite social network app? If you do you think it's effective? Let's find out.
Everyone loves using their phone for social games, but a lot of people use social apps like Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.
Instagram. You get to talk to people that you don't normally get to talk to. Sometimes because of cyberbullying.
Well, some people do use their apps for helpful reasons, like connecting with friends or family, or just to communicate with friends on school breaks, or just for fun.
Instagram. It keeps you connected with your friends. Yes, because I've never had anything bad happen.
Social apps are very interesting and fun, but they can be effective. How? Well, a lot of people use social apps almost every day. Some are even addicted. The bad effects on social apps are like cyberbullying, inappropriate matter, harassment, death threats that can trigger self-harming and suicide.
Okay, Spartans, that's all. Now back to you guys.
Thank you for that, Emma. Teachers, remember to put passes on your door so that office TAs can get passes to your students in a timely manner.
All seniors who turn in their baby pictures, Christina and Lamana, thanks you very much. And they will be presented in the senior slideshow on the last rally. Remember to purchase your prom tickets for prom in the finance office, juniors and seniors.
Seniors, don't forget to sign up for your senior projects April 2nd at lunch.
This Friday is a tour band, so ladies, go ahead. It's your chance to ask your guy that you want to. You gonna go?
Yeah, probably not going to ask anybody, though.
That's okay. Well, Spartans, you heard it. This Friday is tour dance, so buy your tickets throughout this whole week. It's your chance, so take a risk.
That's all we have for today, Spartans.
Unfortunately. Till next time.
Bye.